Hey guys, it's Evie, and right now I'm going to be unboxing these two things that my grandpa got me. So first I'm going to unbox this big, wide box.
Wow!
And I'm really excited.
It's her birthday gift.
Oh yeah, I forgot to say that. It's my birthday gift from my grandpa. So thank you, Grandpa.
That's not his name.
Papa?
Papa!
This is so hard. Oh my god.
Need help?
No, I got it. But who takes these boxes?
Amazon.
Amazon? Yeah. People that work at Amazon?
No, Amazon. The girl named Amazon.
Thank you very much, Amazon.
Oh, maybe Alexa did it to you.
That'd be so creepy. If Alexa just like
sees a little Alexa with legs.
Oh my gosh, guys, it's got paper inside it. I'm so excited. There's another box. What the heck?
They're tricking you with a tiny little necklace.
It's tricking me. It's another box. I honestly don't know what it is, and I just smiled. There's wheels.
Why is there wheels?
Oh my gosh, we were right.
Oh my god. It's a real baby.
It's a baby.
Oh my god.
You're not
nice. I'm opening the other one. Oh my god.
It's a baby stroller.
So what is that?
It's a baby stroller. Which means this has to be a baby.
It's just like a small, chewy baby from Target. That was easy. You have to put your head down. Go sit up in there by Rosalind.
We can see. We can see.
What is it? I didn't actually think you
did. Yes, you did.
Oh my god.
Now what's
in there? I want to open this.
Don't you want to see your baby? Look at your baby first. What do you think about her?
Cute.
She's beautiful.
She's perfect. For me, at least.
And my waffle little joint. They're so cute.
I'm trying to get this wire.
Let me touch your little joint. You need to go out a little. Well, hey, I don't know.
You've been waiting so long.
And she's so cute.
She's so cute.
Aww. I don't know how to get this off
of
my head.
Oh, it's a little baby boy.
It's a little baby boy.
It's a girl.
She feels so soft.
Let me see.
She's so soft.
Oh, what is her hair?
But wait, babe, come here. Come back here real quick.
Look at the feet.
Come on.
Look at the little feet.
Gosh, I'm better with that baby.
Hold her up and turn around so we can see what she looks like.
Oh my god.
She looks so cute.
You had to take stuff off the feet.
Do you like her? Does she feel real?
Yeah. Do you want to put her sockies back?
So look at these, it's real
And then now my dad is gonna have to set up her car seat.
She's
so I can take her everywhere.
Mom, can I take her to Mexico?
Oh my gosh, walks around the airport. With
we a have to take her to Mexico.
Someone's like, oh my gosh, that baby's so.
Emmy. So do you love it, Emmy?
I love it. Thank you. Emmy, oh, God. Wait, I'm gonna open her little toy.
Yeah, show us what's in that. Show us the pieces.
Okay, so this is like a little.
Is this for burping her?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, sorry. But that's so cute.
What else is in there?
She's got a pinky. And she got a little baby.
Oh, it's got a giraffe on it. I think she really likes giraffes. But this is her certificate.
And he has a little jack. And he's a little jack toy.
And it came with a little giraffe toy.
And she came with a giraffe.
Papa! The treadmill is so adorable.
She just opened it right now?
Yeah.
Did it open the last time?
No.
Oh. We're
gonna
wait for you, but.
Hey, this is a little birthday feast for you.
Oh my gosh, Papa. You're gonna make me cry.
Oh my gosh.
So you love it? Go give him a hug and tell him thank you. Now we got another baby in the family. Our favorite.
Emmy, Emma, can I use the other baby's stroller?
Happy birthday, Moo.
Happy birthday to me.